Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews, as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2018 Dodge Challenger TA Plus. This one has the 5.7 Hemi, made it to the 8-speed automatic. Now, I have a TA 392, which is the upgraded motor version of this. So it's pretty cool to go ahead and take a look at this. Finished here in octane red. Automatic, 23,000 miles. With a sale price currently of $36,499. I'm gonna pop the hood in a second. You'll see. Oh, 5.7 sounds good. Good amount of trunk space. Let's take a look at that 5.7. You know, I own this. You should think I know where the hood release is. And there's your 5.7 cold air intake, which is part of the TA pack. Comes in through there, as well as the headlight. Pretty cool, to say the least. But without further ado, let's take this thing. Oh yeah, you can kind of see how TA is illuminated all in there. Pretty cool. This one has the side stripe delete, so it's just the mat on the roof and trunk. Oh, and it has a sunroof, look at that. It's nothing like the 5.7, man. Well, no, there is, the 6.4 and the 6.2, but 5.7 does sound good for what it is. Start off in normal mode, which is comfort everything, exhaust valves closed. So I'm going to keep those down. The 8-speed automatic honestly is phenomenal. That's why I'm looking into buying one if/when I get my next car. ZF 8-speed. It's actually my first time driving the normal TA, not the 392, which I have. Now I'll try it. So I'll do automatic with sport. And I'll do sport with paddles. Oh, you can 100% hear the difference on this thing when the exhaust valve's open. Can't really hear it in my car. In this, you can. Oh. What a difference. When you're shifting manually too, you'll get a nice bang between gears. Why are you in my lane? All right, so I'll go ahead and I'll show you what it does at higher RPMs. Like, what? Knew this was gonna happen too. I mean, I can't even go to the side, but no, I love the TA, man. They are awesome. These are phenomenal cars. Thank you. All right. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.